Number six, Bold Jazz, comes through here to win race number four. Well done to Paul Matchett. Nice quick double. Well done to World Sports Betting. We've got a few of them on course, which is great. This one bred by Ascot. And Cabello Matagnani jumped aboard for the first time. Cabello, I thought that was a fantastic ride. And Paul saying off air, you ride this horse every day. You know him very well.
Yes, you know, it's always an advantage to know a horse from work. And I have been working him a lot, even before I rode him. And I got to know him better. And today he just showed class, and I could have rode him more confident, but I'm glad it just worked out and he won a nice race.
I think you rode him perfectly, and I think World Sports Betting will be very happy with the way you rode him as well. Well done to you.
Yes, thank you. And you know, too, there's an owner that drove all the way from Limpopo, and I'm glad I could make his trip worth a while. And to all the owners and all the winning connections, well done to them, to Mr. Matchett for the continuous support. Big thanks to him, and obviously to my sponsors, Winning Form. Big thanks and all done.
Well done, Cabello.
Thank you.
Lovely. Mr. Matchett, please step into our office. And we chatted about Bold Jazz earlier. I mean, at the weights, he had to be a big runner, and he's done. He's got a little bit of class about him, doesn't he?
That's right. You know, his form suggests that he's very capable. I mean, in the one of the legs of the Triple Crown, he was only a couple of lengths off from Malmus.
Correct.
So on that sort of form, you know, he's a horse that he has got an ability, but a very lazy horse, and there's certain races that suit him. And today he likes the Vaal straight. So, yeah, well done to Cabello, and nice to have the owners here. And, yeah, right, thanks to Reina for the support and bringing the guys on board. It's great to have the World Sports Betting guys here today. And what can I say? Well done to Bold Jazz. Nice win.
And here goes the Paul Matchett machine for summer.
Let's Thank hope. You very much.
Thank you. Well done, Paul. Great having Reina on course. Reina, please step in here. You and I are chatting off air. I mean, this horse was actually weighted to beat the one. So 5.80 on the tote, we'll take that every day.
Absolutely. I think all of us, we saw the value right away. Like you said, hopefully this is the beginning of the Matchett machine, because we have two new babies that's going to be running within the next 30 days. We hope they'll be making their debuts with him as well. So
I've seen those in
hopefully this
media.
Is the beginning of something. So we'll see. But yeah, look. Bold Jazz has a lot of owners. It's not just World Sports Betting. So not all of them could be here, but this win is obviously for all of them. Fortunately, two of them are on course. Mr. Sunarain, in particular, drove all the way from Limpopo. He got here just before the race just to be here. So I hope he's happy with the results. But I think I'd like for Nolan and Ravin to rather come up and say a few words.
Fantastic. Thank you, Reina. Good having you on course. Please step in, gentlemen. Well done on this. You've driven a long way for this, and you got here just in time, I believe.
Yes, I always had a special place for this horse.
Yeah, me too, funny enough. There's something special about this horse, and I'm so glad that he's come through and actually shown it today.
It's something that I've always come. When it's Osran, I'm always here. And I want to dedicate this win to my mom, who's been through with me through my difficult time. Dedicate this win to her.
And this puts a smile on your face.
Put a smile, and thank the World Sports Betting for getting us involved in this horse, and for Matchett for doing a good job, and Cabello. And you know what, let's hope we can get further with this horse.
And your drive home is going to be much shorter.
Yeah, much shorter. We're going to wait for the next couple more races now.
Well done.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you. Great chatting. Thank you very much. Please step in as well. Lovely being part of a horse like this.
Thank you very, very much for that. Well, I was the one who had to drive from Limpopo to the Vaal.
Oh, it's a Jew.
I got you exactly 10 minutes before the race.
Okay.
So this one goes out to Team WSB, to Warren and to Reno. Thank you very, very much for getting us involved in this horse. As I said, racing is a funny game. Today we're here, tomorrow we're out again. But we love the game, and we had to fight for the game. This one goes out to my brother Rajan, who I lost a month ago. Brother up there, we love you. To my family, my lovely wife Rose, and my grandson Mahir, this is for you guys. I'm coming home with the cash.
Love the words. Lovely
Thanks.
Words. Thank you
Thank
so
you.
Much. Lovely having them on course here. A long drive from Limpopo, but a smile on the face there, and dedicated to his brother. Of course, that's fantastic. Number six, Bold Jazz. 6-1, 4-7. That's how they've run here. Race number four, Jackpot 2 and 5th comes up next.